upstate New York. Coming up, we've got what should prove to
fuck
be...
Fuck out of here, man. Dude. Come on, man. Can I get a goddamn game? Let's get a game.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Today, we're set for a good AFC matchup between the Los Angeles Chargers and the Buffalo Bills.
I keep getting the ball first. I don't like that.
And we are underway in Buffalo.
All right, let's run this busy bat, man. First play of the game.
This taken in at the goal line. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped it to 23-yard line.
What's up? What?
Singletary to get the drive started. And whoa, he's going to hope that that is not a sign of things to come. A rude welcoming to this ball game. A bad start there. A big loss on their first play from scrimmage. It's second down. Allen going to throw. That's caught by Gabriel Davis. And they work this well upfield across the 45. Getting it to him in space pays off big time. That winds up going for 31.
Things are looking pretty darn good on this first drive. Arthur came right out, set the tone. This time with a big pass play.
And if the peek behind the curtain that they gave us or their game plan today, I don't think that's going to be the last one we see.
I think you're exactly right about that.
And he's going to take this one down inside the 45. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards. And it's second and two. Now a first carry for the brother of Dalvin. It's James Cook. Room here to run. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown.
Earlier in the week when they had their scouting report meeting, this was the explosiveness that they talked about trying to contain. They were concerned about it all week, yet he still did it to them. Wonder how that's going to carry over the rest of the game.
But Tyler Bass on for the extra point attempt. And it's 7-0 Buffalo. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. From way up at the 23. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Herbert going to lead up the Chargers here, first and 10, at about the 32. They started on the ground with Eckler. Found a little room there as he's up to about the 37. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
The first down run got 5, here's second and 5. Herbert. He'll get this out wide to Eckler. And they're going to get this up to midfield.
I think the best offenses love to get the ball to their running backs in open space because
They have the ability to make people miss, and they also have the ability to run over people. And if you do that throughout the game, after a while, they might just run through some of those tackles and go a long way.
We saw him shed a nice tackle on that play. Ed Oliver through the line and hitting him for the loss. So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. Justin Herbert looking to pass. That's into the hands of Eckler. And he's got a first down as the tackle made at the Bills 39. A really nice pickup of 14 yards, and it moves the sticks. So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 39-yard line. Play action this time for Justin Herbert. Steps away to his left. It's caught at the 10. He's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line.
Bring that ass here, boy.
The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. Here's Herbert. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
Looked like both sides were anticipating a quick throw there, and the defense was ready to jump in and deny it, and they did.
Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. Now it's Herbert. He finds his receiver, Williams, for a Charger touchdown. 8 yards on the touchdown pass, and the Chargers respond to that opening drive touchdown with one of their own. Hopkins with the extra point, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it, each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. The offense coming back out here, plenty of energy, ready to roll, looking to just add to what they have been doing after scoring a touchdown, Charles, their last time out.
And that's a great feeling to have on the sideline, partner, knowing you just won the battle against the opposing defense. And since they came off the field, I'll guarantee you all they want to do is get back out there because they know they have the upper hand on that defense right now.
Right back to Singletary on second down. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. These two teams all tied after one. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Throwing is Allen on third. And he'll get this underneath to Singletary. And he is going to have a Bills first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. They'll run on first down with Singletary. Finding room at midfield. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he's going to be ridden out of bounds down inside the 25. 46 yards rushing for him now. He's carried the ball just 5 times. We've seen him break off a big run already in this game, and for a second, that one looked like it might be another.
I think that any defense would say, look, we can't let him get to the second level because sometimes he'll break off the big run on his own, but oftentimes you get additional blocking at the second level, which gets you deeper into the secondary.
So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Back to the ground, this time Cook. And he will lose yardage and be back.
All right, man, we back, man. I had to take this phone call real quick. What up, dude?
Showing some anger after giving up the big play. This time they'll lose one or two. On second and 12, Allen.
Ah, I tried to get it.
But out of bounds, according to the head linesman.
Yo, Boog, what up? Hold on. Goddamn right, Emmanuel. He sure does. Sosa, what up? Yeah, I was on mute. I was talking to my mom, man.
Allen now looks to throw.
Give me that. Give me that.
Yes, they say that he did. Nice.
All right, watch out. They're about to score.
They'll run with Cook.
Where's some puss at? It's a game. Oh, man. Ada, why do you keep opening that door? Open the other door. Get out. Don't come back.
Without a doubt. And so far today, he's got one.
Open the other door.
Denied as he tried to get the second one.
And the ball push it.
Smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. Now Allen.
Oh! Come on, man!
A touchdown saving tackle there. Now it's third and goal.
I like the design of that play, or shall I say the way it ended up.
What are they playing with me for, bro?
To the right side, you know, it gets outside of the pocket. How about the tight end staying in his sight line and getting to that same part of the field, and they find each other for the completion.
He moved from your former position senior year, strong safety.
Yeah, sometimes they get you up near the line.
Why are they playing with me for, cuz? They don't down well, that's a tutty. That's a tutty, cuz.
Allen now on third and goal. And he fires one, but incomplete. Boy, such a good drive. You'd hate to
why
have
are they playing with
three.
Me for,
you
bro?
Think about going for it?
Absolutely.
Come on, man.
I mean, the fact that they moved the ball so well should lead you to the decision that maybe we should go for it right here. Also, as a head coach, show some confidence in your team.
Come on, man. Bop!
Reggie Gilliam.
Thomas is in the house. What up, big dog? How you feeling, my guy? Thomas in the building. What up, cuz?
Big fourth down conversion for the score and the defense. That is a tough pill to swallow.
Big time for them. How about them just deciding to go for it on fourth down? And, oh, okay, forget the field goal. It looked like an easy 3 points. Yeah, you might have had a defensive breakdown in there, but they pressed the issue and found a way to get it into the end zone.
I could stop him, bro. I know I can.
From way up at the 23.
Man, that motherfucker
fumbled, bro. They're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Charger drive about to get going. As this offense comes back out here, Charles, they're trailing in this ball game. And they've been on the sideline for a while. They did score their last time out, but they just had to watch that long, sustained drive.
Going.
They can shake the rust off.
Yeah, and that's always a question that you have when you have to come off the bench after having sat there for a long time. Are you loosened up? But even more so, are you mentally alert and ready to put your best product out there?
You already know the volume over here, Thomas. We ain't, I don't pay these dudes no attention, man.
Off the play fake to Eckler, it's Herbert.
No!
Defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to...
Not in my house.
They face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. Option play, and he'll get to Eckler. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall.
Fuck the ball, man.
No gain on the play there. A nice job defensively.
Tell him to put the ball.
Forces a punt situation on forward. They snap it to Herbert. And Allen's got it. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive.
It was his uncle, man.
Back to throw here, Herbert.
No! It was his uncle, man. His uncle was molesting him when he was a young kid, man. But Thomas, you can't come at these people like that because they, you know what I'm saying? You know, they got low self-esteem.
That one ended up incomplete. To throw on second and 10, Herbert. And he's going to have a first down here. They're also into field goal range at the 28.
Now, that was pretty. They executed that curl route versus zone coverage, and that changes things a little bit because against man, it's often a tight curl, tight, sharply run route. Against zone,
give me that.
Oh,
we out.
That
we out. You pass it right to me, cuz.
And the Bills. Bills are going to get the football here at their own 23. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And with a 7-point lead, they might look to take this to the locker room and not really press the issue.
Come out! Come out!
Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with 23 seconds.
Well, lame is your uncle. You put that finger in your butt.
Oh, he lost the football and picked up by the Chargers.
Damn.
And they are going to score a fumble return touchdown, LA. And give some kudos to the defensive coordinator, I think, here. They bring the blitz, they dial it up, and it turns into 6 points for them.
It's so nice to hear you actually give kudos to the defense. It is so nice to such an offensive guy like that. I love it. He dialed things up.
And yeah, I told you, brother. Resulted for his guys. Well, Thomas, I don't be paying these dudes no attention, man. He be cussed for ass.
Do I ever?
Fake this people, one tied at 14. I can't believe he just sends
this one away. This one fielded at the 5. That he won't quite make it to the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want
to play. Whoa, come on, man!
Find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Now I was talking to my mom, man.
The time I'm manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the
my bad,
down.
Bug. It's good, though,
huh? Excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
To throw again on second down. Allen uncorks one for Davis. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Bryce Callahan. And he will.
Hey, what's going on with Tyler, man? That motherfucker, I tried to hit him up. It's just like he can't even answer. His shit was locked, bro.
The end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
It's funny how somebody said get off his job, but you come in here riding my job. Like, that shit is goofy. Thomas, I'm telling you, bro. This generation is screwed, cuz. Okay, get off his job, baby.
Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard from way up at the 23.
I'm trying to spike that ball for that other shit.
Pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. This offense ready for the first drive of the third quarter. Well, quarters number one and two entertaining. We saw some
that
good.
Come on, boy. No, that's too easy. Too easy. Oh, use him right there, dog. I know this type of shit, dog.
You and I have talked about adjustments. So
many.
Remember, it's really series to series. But coming oh, man. After the half, that's a big opportunity. Change a game.
Yeah, first play of the third quarter. So often think of adjustments, but right defensively, maybe you're playing a hunch. You have an adjustment.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
If you see it, go get it.
Get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. From way up at the 23.
I'm gonna get that ball.
And they're gonna start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30.
I'm gonna get the ball, cuz. Just stop, dog. I'm getting the ball, dog.
Charger drive about to get going.
I want that ball. I see ball, I go get ball.
Calibrate and get this proverbial train back on track.
But this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator.
I'm get that ball.
They just make a joke. All right, guys. Had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership.
Herbert on first down now. He's got a man. That's Keenan Allen. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46. Throwing again on second down. Herbert.
Ooh! I know that interception. Ooh! Would have been their third of the game, and I will guarantee
I'm coming.
On the bench, all the defensive guys have been talking about is we've kept this guy right where we want him. Who's going to get the next one? It almost becomes a challenge, and they've missed a golden opportunity.
Wide open, it's Allen complete. And he's going to be taken down at the 28-yard line. So he turned to a trusted, familiar face in that third down situation. It paid off.
Yeah, you go to your veteran receiver in that spot, so you can't underestimate him when he's on the field. Defensively, make sure you know where he is because he understands.
Stop playing, man! His third interception. Stop playing. Get off the sticks, deuces. Get out of here, dog. We're done. He done. He done. Stick a foot, diddle.
Just shy of the 30.
He done.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. It's not
throw the ass off me, man. It's a man's game. Ray, talk to him, Ray. Stop the game we had.
Hey, it's a man's game tonight now. You know that. It's a man's game tonight. Here we come. Here we come. It's a man's game now. Oh, it's on.
I mean, at first, I'll take that. That's all I wanted. We ain't got to be stingy. We don't got to be stingy.
Allen going to give this one to Singletary. And he's going to take
we don't got to be stingy.
Around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big time play?
Right back to Singletary on second down.
Ooh. Yeah!
A 5 there on the run, but they'll remain a yard or two short here with third down coming up. Allen.
That way.
To the tight end, Knox. Add some space here.
Come on! Come on! How many are y'all over there?
Well, and this is where quarterbacks' passing numbers sometimes get a little bit more inflated than they should, because this is a short little pass, but it goes for big yardage. And they go the wrong way on this one. Losing yardage back at the 12. Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a
Swag, yeah, put the game away right here, Swag.
So the shotgun snap to Allen.
Give me that.
Bills touchdown.
Ah, 6 feet deep. Deuces. On to the next. Thomas, we putting people 6 feet today.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are inside of the very spacious Lucas Oil Stadium in downtown Indianapolis. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Dallas Cowboys and the Indianapolis Colts.
Six feet swag.
Unfortunately, I am, bro. I'm going to run with this goofball. I'm going to run this shit back for you, Thomas.
And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone.
Ooh, I'm going to run one back with that motherfucker, bro. I can't believe it, Thomas. I actually am riding with these goofy balls. You know I'm going to run it. You know I got to run it. You know that. You know I gotta run.
They'll start the block. Drive with Elliott.
Get off of me!
This one across the 30-yard line. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Throwing, Prescott.
And this what the fuck was that, bro? That.
Not the desired outcome, but X is wide open, last time we see him take a shot
what
downfield.
The fuck is he doing?
Here's second and 10 now from about the 32. Here's Prescott. In a double coverage and it's intercepted.
You can't get the ball out there?
Picked off by Julian Blackmon.
What the fuck is my team doing?
Man, I wonder if someone's down there checking on the head coach right now because he might be a little bit of shock after what just transpired. Instead of a lengthy opening drive to deal with, this guy stepped up and stole that drive away. Momentum on their side now. How will they attack on offense?
And this motherfucker get back up and start running.
There as he'll take this to the 15-yard
line. I should play with Cooper Rush. He might be better.
15-yard gain for Indianapolis and also move the sticks. But one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes
well,
like that,
is
it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they are in sync, as we're seeing so far, with that continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of
make the ball
controlling the defensive front linebackers. You're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense.
I'm right there.
Run for some big yardage.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
20.
They give to Taylor out of the gun.
Come here!
They get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13. Maybe in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down. On third down, Ryan. Over the middle, hauled in by Campbell.
Oh, man.
Well, this
doing,
is
going to
depend on the spot, but it's
what
not
are
very
we doing,
sure.
Huh?
He looks to be about a yard or so short. Ryan keeps it on the sneak. And boy,
short.
Going to be close. That mark looks a little short, and he didn't get there. They'll get neither
bitch
the touchdown nor the first
play
down.
Like that, play with me like that, man.
On downs. So the drive's going to start with Pollard.
Oh,
he'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. Moving backwards on first down, never a good thing. What does that do for the mindset on second down?
Well, it changes your play call, definitely, because as a play call, you're advancing yourself, thinking, okay, we're going to get a gain here. Now you've got to go back in reverse, come up with something to pick up, not just the yardage lost, but gain a few extra.
So the completion results there in 9 yards. And now 2 yards to go on third down. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Prescott. It's a short one here, complete to his tight
yeah
end. And he will have
we'll
a Cowboys
that
first down. They needed three. Mm-hmm. He doubled that. He got six. First down, Prescott. He finds his
come on!
Schultz finding room at midfield. And he's going to be taken down just shy of the
let's
35.
Go. Yeah. We attacking the user up in here, man. Don't you ever pick my shit off and try to dance down the end zone like that.
That one just did.
Trying to embarrass the motherfucker.
First down throw for Prescott. He'll fire this.
Don't you ever try to do that!
And this is caught for a Cowboy touchdown. And he just did get those feet in there on the side of the end zone. Well done.
Probably the exact size foot necessary because I think if he had another half size,
the man's game, John.
And he's able to get it in, and it counts for a touchdown.
Brett Maher on for the extra point.
Play with me like that, you cussing motherfucker.
And this is up and good to make it 7-0 Cowboys.
I don't want to talk to you, custom motherfucker.
The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away.
What we got to talk about?
Fields this way up at the 17.
I want that ball. That's what I want. I don't want to talk. I want that ball. I want the ball.
The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go around?
I want the ball!
This is intercepted. My goodness.
Come on, man!
Takes this one back.
I want to go! I want the ball!
Cowboy defense has a touchdown. But we went from scoreless to 13-0 in a hurry. First, their offense had the touchdown.
I want to talk to you, custom motherfuckers. I want to own the ball!
You can't get a better 1-2 punch than that. Fall for touchdown offense by
getting party chat.
They keep that effort up. You'll take
with the game
out of this one very quickly.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six.
And I appreciate that, man. Clip guy is in the building, man. Clip guy is in the building. Bang!
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14.
I need another one.
Already, as they come up first
I need another one, cuz.
Back to the air, Ryan after the pick six. He finds Taylor. Complete.
Smack that ball out of there. I want another one.
Good gain of 9 on first down. From the 39, Ryan. Dancing to his left.
Out of here, dog. He right there at that cluster, man.
He was certainly quick to atone for his early game interception. Instead of
trying
to
get
another
mistake,
forcing something, he set himself and found a lane.
Back to back good plays have him on the move on first down. Up the middle, here's Taylor. And he's in the Cowboy territory. Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Off the play fake, here's Ryan. Now throw for Pittman is
intercepted.
Picked up by Leighton Vander Esch. The 20, 10.
2-1. 6 feet deep. Next. Bitch. Fuck we going to? We're going to go to a random, bro. It don't even matter. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't want to. I'm telling you, man, I'm on one today. We on one today. We on one today. We on one today. The man can't. I don't even want to be playing Madden right now. I really want to go play 2K. I'm going to be honest with you. I really want to play 2K.
From NRG Stadium in Houston.
Oh, I really want to play 2K.
From way up at the 23.
I want to play 2K, Thomas!
25, just a little pass there. Call it the 26.
I want to play Madden. Alexa, what's the weather today?
72. Off the play fake, Mills. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that is incomplete.
You don't pack that motherfucker off, cuz. What are we doing in here?
I can't imagine that'll be the last shot that they take in this game.
Oh, we don't got TJ in here?
They go play action. Mills.
That's my fault.
That'll be pulled in downfield.
Man, why we ain't got TJ in here, bro? Why we ain't got TJ, bro? Get in there, TJ. TJ! Get in the game.
Operating out of Steeler territory now. Here's first and 10.
My bad. I apologize. Pittsburgh, I apologize.
They will run for the first time with Rex Burkhead. And he sneaks his way forward.
Come here, man. Let me just talk to him. Second, good. Let me just talk to you for a little bit, cuz. Let me just talk to you for a little bit, cuz.
That changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and 8. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with
the ground. Let me just talk to him for a little bit, cuz.
Run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8. Play action now. Mills.
TJ, get up.
Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Drag of the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. There's a 1st and 10 at the 14-yard line. Out of the shotgun, a give to Burkhead. And he'll do
I had
nice
to run across the field, boy. I had to run across that motherfucking field, cuz, for that.
They had a chance there to hit him for a loss, couldn't get him down.
Looked like someone was able to knife into the backfield, but he wasn't able to get him down. But his compatriots, they were able to grab him at the line of scrimmage and not let him get any further downfield.
Looking to throw on 2nd down. Mills. It's complete.
Yeah.
And they're going to be set up now with a ball at the 13-yard line.
Oh, man.
Defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
I need the ball. Go back. 5 more.
Before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon. So the false start certainly doesn't help matters as they'll try again now. 3rd and long. Mills now. They dial up the screen here to Burkhead.
Bro. Yo. Bro. Are y'all fucking serious, dog?
They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
And when you're throwing the ball downfield really well,
I beat the cover. Watch, I beat the tackle.
It's really a nice time to work.
I got off that, man.
One of my favorite play callers in the game has always told me he starts every game with 10 to 12 screens because if he starts feeling the pressure from the defense, he uses their aggressiveness against them.
And he's maybe going to get this back to the 4, but that's about all. Line of scrimmage, again, the 4-yard line, 2nd and goal. Once more, it's Pierce.
And he
gets into the end zone. Touchdown, Houston. Damian Pierce taking it in from 4 yards out.
Wagon ass defense, stupid ass bitch.
Here this afternoon. Now, CD, there didn't seem to be much resistance there down near the goal line.
Get the fuck out of here. On to the next, man. I'll take that dub, dog. I'll take the fucking dub. Don't mind if I do. I don't mind if I do. Bills by 3 on Sunday. Get the fuck out of here, dog. Jimmy, don't talk to me like that. Bills by 3. Don't you ever disrespect the Bills like that again, bro. Custer. This dude just said the Bills by 3. Man, delete that comment, bro. Somebody, hey, somebody delete that comment, bro. Somebody delete his comment, man. Take that comment off my page, bro. This nigga just said Bills by 3. Fuck. I'm about to get real emotional in here, cuz. Miami comebacks. Man, get out of here, Bug. Bug, get out of here, Bug. Bug, I got something for you, Bug. Let me play something for you, Bug. This is for you, bro.
Did I just want my money? You know, I just said,
Blue, if I raise up, gonna be trouble. I'm walking off.
Trouble. Also, Bug, this is for you too, man.
Look, fuck you. Fuck the plane you flew in on. Fuck them shoes. Fuck those socks with the bell on it. Fuck your gay-ass fairy faggot accent. Fuck them cheap-ass cigars. Fuck your yuck-mouth teeth. Fuck your hairpiece. Fuck your chocolate. Fuck Guy Ritchie. Fuck Prince William. Fuck the Queen. This is America. My president is black and my Lambo is blue, nigga. Now get the fuck out of my hotel room. And if I see you in the street, I'm slapping the shit out of you.
Slapping the shit out of you.
Angels, Los Angeles, California. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Los Angeles Chargers and their Southern California rivals, the Los Angeles Rams. And we are underway from SoFi Stadium. From way up at the 23.
Lay down!
Lined up with pretty good starting field position as they get it out past the 35.
All right, bro. Josh, say cool.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Here's Eckler to begin the drive. And they will only muster
that's how we coming
here to the 38. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. Once more, here's Eckler.
Lay down!
Herbert. That's to the former Ram, Gerald Everett. And he is going to have
keep it up.
The Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Running on first down, Eckler. Shedding the tackle.
I'm trying to smite the ball out of there, bro.
And they're able to get this
keep going. I'm in that defense, yeah.
A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays. First down, it's Herbert. Flush to his right. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he'll be marked down right at the 20-yard line. He was out there waving his arms. And when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
That's complete to the tight end, Everett.
Man, where's my man down there, man?
The 12-yard line.
First drive of the game. We did see this in practice, didn't we? Because they allowed us to stay and watch and see what their opening script would be, even though we don't know the exact play calls. That looks a lot like what we saw them execute, doesn't it?
It really does. And in practice, it wasn't about a lot of big shots on that opening drive. They wanted to put together a series of plays, sustain it. They've done that. The defense now on their heels a little.
That they are. And you know what else is happening? Gaining knowledge about how the defense is planning on playing them. So not only they've been successful on this drive, they're finding things away for future drives in this game.
Caught on the slam.
Oh my God!
Does have first down yardage. It's a gain of four there, and it gives him a new set of downs. First and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. Kelly to try to punch it in. And he's going to get this back to the 3 yard line and no further. They'll go again from the three here on second and goal. And they'll try again down here with Kelly.
What the hell is he? How?
Pick up. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it. Driven it down the field nicely here on the opening drive, and now it's put up or shut up.
No doubt about it, because to me,
quarterback sneak.
Get in across the chalk for a Chargers touchdown. The sneak successful from a yard out.
David, what up, my guy? Appreciate you stopping through, my guy.
I'm just going to keep it nifty on 50s. Sci-fi crib!
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away.
Let's run it back! Boog!
From the end zone, here comes Brandon Powell. And he doesn't even get this to the 10. He's taken down at the 9.
Anytime you feel the kickoff inside your own end zone, you've got to be decisive about whether you're bringing it out or not. Sometimes that indecision can really cost you. That may have been what happened on that play.
They'll begin on the ground with
the fuck was that,
man? He is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair.
The fuck was that?
2 yards, the loss, second and 12.
I think sometimes when you're trying to get after the quarterback, maybe it's better to be lucky than great, because I think on that one, he's just trying to get upfield and rush the passer. Instead, the tackle for the loss landed right in his lap.
After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Second and 12. Stafford got a man open. It's Tyler Higbee. And he'll be brought down on the other side of the field at the 43. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Stafford going to give this to Akers.
Ooh, give me that back to the line of scrimmage.
They follow up that gigantic game with the tiniest.
We just want to get back to the line of scrimmage, man.
Here's second and 9. Just a yard on that last run. Out of the gun, Stafford. That's
come on, man.
Acres complete.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. We ain't hurry up offense right now.
A give up the middle to Acres.
So that's something.
And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22.
These niggas be so scared and mad at, bro. I'm about to hit him right. I'm about to score right there at the A. Right there on the A. Wait for it, 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 wait for it. It was on my ass.
But it's intercepted. Picked up by J.C. Jackson. And they will finally get him as he's all the way down near the 40-yard line. I tell you what, credit is due there on them preventing the touchdown after that interception.
How about him chasing him down? And not giving up the pick six, because what happens a lot of the time is when you see the interception,
smack the ball out.
You momentarily pause because you're frustrated. He shook that off and gave great chase and got it done.
Still a great return, a very good field position. Back to throw here, Herbert.
Ah! He took it.
Picked up by Jalen Ramsey. Just past the 25. So this defense coming up with were the takeaway, and maybe that's something that can bring a little life to that sideline.
Well, I don't want to say that they've been sleepwalking through this first half, because that's simply not true, but you're right.
Dude, these niggas is sticking with me, bro.
Really, on either side of the ball. So maybe that's the catalyst that they needed to get them back into this game.
Once again, they'll come up.
What the hell are they staying on me like that?
Second and 10. To throw is Stafford.
Go!
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit two of his first five passes with a big third down coming.
Bro, I can't get no separation.
He's got the play dialed up. They can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
Yeah, able to find Higbee. It's complete.
Bow!
Play there for LA. 54 yards.
Deion, that hurt my feelings, bro.
Henderson now on first and 10. And they'll get him down right around the 16. Not quite the success they had last
week. Hurt my feelings, bro.
For 3 yards. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Back to throw, Stafford. This is caught. Touchdown, Rams.
Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. Stop.
And the Rams are an extra point away from drawing level. Matt Gay on for the extra point.
Stop, man. Stop, man.
It's up and good, and we're tied.
Stop, man.
Here in quarter number 2.
Stop it, man.
I'm
on D's. I'm on D's. Give me the ball!
And they will wring him down a couple yards. The Charger drive about to get going. They had the interception last drive, led to the tying touchdown. So 7-7 the score as they begin first and 10. They go back to the air here after the...
Oh, my God!
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. On first down, Justin Herbert. And that one complete downfield to Allen. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down.
K-8-13, I like that.
Back-to-back with excellent gains. And really, it shouldn't be a surprise who they were throwing the ball to. He's their best guy.
Yeah, we knew that they would get him involved early. They're doubling down on getting him involved early.
Don't be surprised if they'll come right back to him again. They haven't shown the propensity to be able to stop him.
15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
But so far, little to no resistance by the defense on this drive alone. Three passes, three completions, three first downs. They're taking it to him, and it's paying off.
Smack the ball out!
But not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts. As the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half. Herbert back to the air.
Oh my God!
Incomplete. Physical play on the football there. Second down.
Happen quickly. A little bit of a bang bang play there that falls incomplete.
On second down, Eckler. And he's going to press this one forward as they stop it right around the one. Now another timeout called for.
He shouldn't even got down here, though.
So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. Big play coming here. It's third and goal. Herbert going to keep it on the sneak. So call that no gain on the sneak. And now they're still a yard short here on fourth. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts. As they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. They snap it to Herbert.
What? Oh my God!
Touchdown, Chargers.
Donald Parham. As the first half is winding down, and the Chargers have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half. Hopkins with the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7.
Hey, man, cut your mic off, bro. Hey, he cut your mic off, man.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And with 10 seconds left, not really enough time to put something together. Now a nice play defensively on first down as this is knocked away and incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
He's got a man complete. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done.
Hey,
so
hey,
down,
big dog.
Charles and I return
here.
After the break.
Here. Hey, yo. Hey.
And we welcome
yeah, I'm talking
now,
to you, man.
Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter
hey.
Number three here.
Oh, no, no, no. Can you hear me now, bro?
Receive the second half kickoff, and they trail here as we resume play.
I said pause your mic, bro.
Powell now to take it out of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. This offense, Charles, had a strong first half throwing the football, at least in terms of yardage, but that hasn't translated so far to the scoreboard as they begin the third quarter here, trailing and looking for a little momentum.
Yeah, you're right about that because, you know, let's face it, in the first half, most of their focus was in the passing game, and to their credit, resulted in a healthy amount of yardage. So I would think that at halftime, they're going to anticipate that defense loosening up a little bit to try and cover the passing lanes. They've got to get the running game going, and there should be some gaps to run through now.
So that changes things. Here's first and 10 all the way up at the 45. They'll give this to Akers running right. And he's going to have a Rams first down as good running gets him to about the 44.
Brandon, I think you and I were both raised the same way in the game of football. You run to set up the pass, but I think we...
Yeah, it's garbage, Deion. You might want to dip up out of here, bro. I appreciate you stopping through, though. Ooh, appreciate you, big dog. Oh, before you go, though, Deion, this is right here for you, bro.
I'll fuck your wife, Custer. I'm going to keep it 55th Street.
Who's Custer?
A Custer is a buster with a C on my motherfucking crib. Something nifty don't fit.
As he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking pass to the ball carrier.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
At this point in the game, in the situation they're in, partner, these incompletions that we're seeing, they need to turn into positive snaps, and soon.
Over the middle, that's hauled in by Cup. And he stopped up short of the first as they tackle him down at about the 36. Here we go on fourth. Stafford flushed out right. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And
come on!
He's got a touchdown.
Bitch!
Tyler Higbee, 36 yards. And the Rams
fuck, dude!
Pays off with 6 points. Extra point by Gay is up and
good.
And we are tied at 14.
Never commit suicide. Everything gonna see all right. I'm going to give it 55 straight.
If I know it's user on user, dog, you can't beat me, dog. I need a fumble.
From way up at the 23. Got a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. After that last touchdown we just saw, Charles, we got ourselves a brand new ball game all tied.
What the fuck?
The
come on! Yankees, stop!
This drive is all about one word to me.
Stupid bitch!
Because they're trying to answer the momentum the other offense picked up.
How do you get stuck?
Because not only if they score and they feel better about themselves, they'll retake the lead and maybe set the tone for the rest of the half.
Come here!
And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a third down. Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he can be...
That's into a crowd. And
come on!
And great field position.
Turn up!
In the red zone at the 17-yard line. A few things better than a big man interception. You can always tell right when they get the football, there's that level of excitement.
Well, if I would have ran that shit back down.
What the heck do I do with this thing?
And you say, no better sight? Well, not for the quarterback to just throw it. It's bad enough to throw a pick, but throw one to the big.
Who the hell?
About that. Now what do I do with it? But what's fun about it is, you know they're going to be in the film room after this ball game.
The fuck, Ralph?
Maybe I should shift over to offense. I've got skills. What do you think?
Oh, absolutely. I always find myself cheering for them after they intercepted. Unfortunately here, he couldn't make it into the end zone.
I should do that quickly.
Second down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete. The chance of wasting this great starting field position. A real threat. This is third and long. Now it's Stafford.
Trying to
find it, but it's intercepted. Derwin James with a pick. And the Chargers are going to get it back here just shy of the 20. Well, they were in a great position to take the lead, Charles. Obviously, all they needed was a field goal to do that. They wanted the touchdown. Unfortunately, they're going to get neither.
And you know every offense talks about the same thing each week, don't they, Brandon? They want to end every drive with a kick, whether it's a field goal attempt, a point after the touchdown, or at worst, a punt. This time they had that opportunity but didn't get it because you know the field shrinks that close to the end zone. And that allows the defense to tighten up their coverage, and they pick that one off.
Herbert will give this one to Eckler, and he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up.
Well, in every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run. Run with toughness now. Hopefully get to the perimeter later. And let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on first down.
Is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Line of scrimmage, the 24. This is second and six. Herbert off of play action. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch, dragging the toes.
It's going to
be a first down. Well done. So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 43. Eckler now between the tackles, and not able to break away this time as they're going to stop it right around the line of scrimmage. 2 yards, the loss, second and 12.
They had three tight ends in that formation. That's almost a universal sign that they're planning to run the football. But how about the defense there? They met force with force and caused a stack up behind the line of scrimmage and threw him for a loss.
Now Herbert off the bootleg, sliding out of the pocket. And he'll find Everett there, complete. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches, as we just saw him do there, because he really looks like a wide receiver the way he goes about his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Yeah, not super huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days. But you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes.
Damn!
You can make him a primary target, and that's how he'll shred the defense.
It's a gain of 13 for number 13, and it gives him a first down.
They go back to the ground now with Eckler. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. 49 yards.
Cordy, what up, my guy?
I'm just going to keep it nifty on 50s. 5-5 crib.
They almost feel like he's one of them, and they really embrace him.
Eckler going to get it again on second down. And he's in for a Charger touchdown.
Hey!
A 21-yard touchdown run. And the Chargers have broken this deadlock and have taken the lead here in the fourth. Extra point good by Hopkins. And the lead is now 21-14. Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away.
Oh, shit. Oh! Damn it.
And a start at the 25 as Powell decides against returning it. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They now trail by 7 after that last touchdown here in the fourth quarter. What a big spot for this offense. See if they can cobble something together on this drive. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. Now Stafford. And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. Khalil Mack in there to take him down on what will take us to the 2-minute warning. So now 20 yards to go on 2nd down after the sack. Work to be done. Stafford. And that falls
come
to the ground.
Here's the fucking ball.
Bodying him up defensively. And now it brings up 3rd down. Stafford now to throw. And that is knocked away in the middle of the field and incomplete.
But that incompletion reality is staring them right in the face. This entire game is down to the next snap.
Desperation time for Stafford on 4th down.
What the?
And incomplete on the deep ball. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and the Chargers will get the football back in excellent field position. Up the middle with Eckler. And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, 2nd down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle, that's what we saw right there.
Yeah, and that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because, you know, those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold them to no gain.
Now they'll have it 1st and goal following that gain of 17.
That carries like that. That's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here in Charles in the 4th quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front.
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Keep pounding them.
Get the fuck out of here.
Let's keep the offense on the sidelines. And let's close this one out.
The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in this football game.
Good.
In all probability, another run here on 2nd and 8. With the late lead, Herbert's going to throw it. The quick slant caught. And he's across for the touchdown. And in the final minute, that should just about see.
Push!
Here's Hopkins now for the extra
point. Yes. Oh, you got muscle.
He's got it as they double up the lead. This one's now 28-14. Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away.
Powell
now to take it out of the end zone.
And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. He's going to let it fly.
Kevin Jones, what up, my guy? How you feel?
When you're leading in the final quarter, your radar has to be up for any potential deep shots.
This nigga defense is on point, bro. Not as long as they hold this lead. I don't see how his sneaker stayed on me like that the whole time, bro.
On second and 10, Stafford.
How did he get in front of that?
Picked off by Nasir Adderley, and they will take over at the 26-yard line.
Make it make sense.
Oh, now look at this. They're lining up to add three more insult to injury here late in the game. And this one is right through.
Man, that shit,
so after four touchdowns in the game for this offense, this time they're forced into taking the three.
But you did mention four touchdowns, right? So four out of five, not too bad. I think that's a pretty good record for them.
Following the made field goal for three, Hopkins now to kick it off. Pulls it in at the 13. And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed. Oh, a hit. He lost the football. Stafford puts it on the ground and picked up by the Chargers. And that should just about do it. They return it to the end zone, sealing it with a defensive touchdown. Well, this was a very close ball game at halftime, Charles, but in the second half, that offense kind of kicked things into another gear, and they were able to pull away for the victory.
Yeah, Brandon,
I'm done for the day. I'll get back on later on tonight, man.